Welcome to Adnan Trading Tips. Guys, this is Adnan 10 to 500 in 2 weeks formula. I already achieved the target up to day 11. Today I will take trade according to day 12. I have balanced 201 and my today target is $271. Please subscribe Adnan Trading Tips and click on bell icon next to the subscribe button to receive the notification of my future videos. Guys, this is my IQ option account. Here is a good signal. At 4:31 second, I will take this trade to lower. Yes, I took this trade to lower here. Guys, you can see this is overbought signal. You can see this RSI is already crossed the overbought this green line. And here was a good extra large green candle, so I took my trade to lower. Guys, I am using two indicators. This is a Bollinger band 10 period and other is this is RSI 14, overbought 80 and oversold 20. Guys, this candle time is 5 minutes and trade expire time is also 5 minutes. Guys, I lost this trade and now my balance is again at A181. Yes, guys, here I will take this trade to lower at 431 second. And this is also a overbought signal. Guys, I took this trade to lower here. guys, I won this trade, and again my balance is 197. Guys, here I will take trade to higher at 4:31. This is oversold signal. You can see this RSI is touching to oversold this red line. Yes, guys, I took this trade to higher here. Guys, I lost this trade, and again my balance is $177. So guys, here I will take this trade to lower at 431 second. It was a overbought signal. Guys, I won this trade. And now my balance is 195. Guys, here I will take this trade to higher at 431 second. This is oversold signal. You can see this RSI is touching to oversold red line, and this green candle is extra large candle. This red candle is extra large candle. So I took this trade to higher here. Guys, I won this trade and now my balance is 212. Guys, here is a hammer at oversold market, so I will take this trade to higher here at 431 second. I will wait. Yes, now it's good. Guys, I took this trade to higher. You can see here is a good hammer at oversold line, so I took this trade to higher here. Guys, I won this trade, and now you can see that my balance is $229. Guys, here I will take this trade to higher at 4:31 second, but I will wait that this candle will come down. Yes. Guys, I took this trade to higher. Guys, this is oversold signal, and you can see that RSI touched the oversold this red line, so I took this trade to higher here. Guys, I won this trade and my balance is $255. Guys, here I will take this trade to higher at 431 second. Guys, I took this trade to higher. Guys, this is oversold signal. You can see that RSI touched to this oversold red line. So I took this trade to higher here. Guys, I will open this window again, Euro GBP, and I will take this trade to higher here again, because our previous trade is going into loss, so I will take this trade to higher here. I am waiting for 431 second. Yes, I took my tray to her here. guys, I won this trade, and you can see that my balance is $257. So guys, here I will take this trade to lower at 4:31. Yes guys, I took this trade to lower here. Guys, why I took this trade to lower, because you can see this is a lower trend signal, lower trend market. Here this is a extra large green candle, and when this candle reached at the middle band of the Bollinger Band, there is showing a resistance, so I took this trade to lower here. Guys, if you like my video, please hit the like button and share and comments. Guys, I won this trade, and you can see now my balance is $279. Don't forget to subscribe Adnan Trading Tips and click on bell icon next to the subscribe button to receive the notification of my future videos. Guys, thank you very much for watching Adnan Trading Tips.